This lesson will serve as an introduction to the operation of multiplication. So multiplication is simply the process of repeated addition. So instead of having to write out some value plus itself several times, we use multiplication to tell us how many times we're adding that number. For instance, in my first example, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fours. So instead of adding 4 5 times, I can write that as 4 times 5 because 4 happens 5 times. 4 times 5 is 20, because if I added 4 plus 4, that's 8, plus 4 is 12, plus 4 is 16, plus 4 is 20. So notice these values have the same result. 2 plus 2 plus 2, 2 happens 3 times, then my value is 2 times 3 in multiplication. Now, notice on the first example, I use the x to represent multiplication. You might also see it with the dot to represent multiplication. And on 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9, which is 9 4 times, it is 9 times 4. Notice on this one, I'm using the parentheses. So when we have two values written next to each other in parentheses, that also means multiplication. We would read the expression as 4 with a parenthesis 5 as 4 times 5 because, again, it's multiplication. A couple of different vocabulary words for us, factors and product. So the factors are the things that are being multiplied, the terms being multiplied to find the value, in this case, of 20. 20 is called the product because that is the solution when we multiply the two things together. So for instance, if I were to find the factors of 6, I would think 1 times 6 is 6, and 2 times 3 is 6, and that's all of the factors. So my factors are 1, 2, 3, and 6. The product of 1 times 6 is 6, and the product of 2 times 3 is 6. So know what those terms mean, so when you see them in a story problem, that you understand what you're being asked to do. On these questions, we're asked to simplify the expression first. And simplify simply means to find the result. They don't use words like solve yet. They might use something like evaluate, but solve would mean that there's an equal sign, like when we're solving an equation, which we'll get to later in this class. This would be solving to find the value of x. We're not to that point yet. We're going to simplify or sometimes evaluate. So for the first one, 2 times 9 means that 2 is happening 9 times, or that 9 is happening 2 times. So again, if you need to start with the addition of 9 happening twice to get 18, you're welcome to do that. I certainly would recommend spending some time memorizing the multiplication table, at least up through 10, maybe even 15. The product then is 18. So now that I've simplified, I'm asked to identify the factors and the product. So the factors are the two numbers that I multiplied, which were 2 and 9. Now those aren't all the factors of 18, but they didn't ask for that. They asked for the factors in this question. The product is 18 because 2 times 9 is 18. For my second example, 4 times 3 times 5. Again, we can multiply those in any order, but 4 times 3 would be 12. 12 times 5 would give us 60, and so the factors are the numbers that I multiplied, 4 and 3 and 5, and the product is the solution, which was 60. Try these on your own, then press play to see how you did. Notice on these, they've already given me the product, so I did not have to simplify. This one, I'm just identifying the factors and the product. So the factors, in this case, would be 7 and 12, and the product would be 84. For my second example, the factors would be 2, 3, 4, and 5, and the product would be 120.